Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And so let's see, first things first, let's go ahead and activate this. All right. Yes, that'll wait till tomorrow. In the meantime, lesson we need to use up there. Those are all giving ever marks, so nothing urgent there, which is just fine. Because today I intend to make some money. Which means we're going to be making a heat wave finally cooled off enough that I could open up some windows, and so now I'm getting hit with allergies again. Just remembered, I think I have, contract with a bunch more, like ammo and stuff. Alright, well, we're gonna be doing, drayage trucking today, I guess. Basically.
Warp drive active.
If I was a smarter man, I'd have delivered all that stuff in the contract to the Tribal Liberation Force station, but alas, I am but myself.
Docking permission requested. Docking request
So, let's take a look at Fuzzwork. See what's good right now. Looks like it's too slow getting to my mute. All right. Bouncer, Valkyrie. Berserker. No ammo on this first page. Alright, next page we've got Cap Booster 50. Depleted Uranium M. Cap Booster 400, Cap Booster 800, Carbonized Lead L. What? Warrior. Well, that's alright, we can still move the stuff. Even if it's not the optimal time to sell.
Active.
Go to page 3, then we're well into 600, so then we've got mostly ammo. The ones you expect, EMPS, EMPM, phase plasma M, phase plasma L, cap booster 200, cap booster 3200.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
So one thing I could do, but I'm probably not, even though it would speed things up, is get myself a hoarder.
Docking request accepted.
It has a specific bay for ammo, which is just about everything that I'm going to be transporting.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
I forgot to grab drones. Pretty sure I had some drones in that. Oh well. Next time. So, back to our list, let's double check stuff. Nope. No ammo or cap booster on the first page. Don't have 50. Don't have 400. I don't have 800. Have carbonized lead. That is honestly baffling to me that people are willing to pay that much for carbonized lead. L. Oh no. Well, this carbonized lead doesn't have. Is it a bonus to? Range bonus 60%, but it does like no damage. Let's see if I So what else are they looking at? Depleted uranium. Do I have any of that? Yes. Yeah, I mean, I guess I can understand wanting the range bonus. I've depleted uranium, but or sorry, not depleted uranium, carbonized lead. But, I mean, if you're just, I don't know, between depleted uranium and titanium sabo. Much always go with titanium sabo, so I don't know. I mean, obviously that's just me though. The market disagrees. Okay, so anyway. Of the things I actually have right now. Okay, so I do have some warriors. They're on page 2. Go ahead and convert those. EMPS. If I grabbed the MPS I had over at Boundless, I'd probably have enough, but that's fine. Whatever. Next one is EMPM. What's that put me down to? 94. Call that good for today. Go ahead and just sell both of these. Get about an extra 30% selling these here, and these always sell pretty good. So, let's see. 98 versus 674. Well, looks like. Huh. Sell these locally and probably make about 30% more. If they sell. And that, of course, is the problem. Just do buyback. All right, so I'm expecting 58 million back. So real quick, let's take a look at how much the conversions cost me. So, what, 35? So somewhere in the neighborhood of 40% profit. Guess that's not terrible. Well, not counting the purchase price, I guess. Which I think these were, well, would have been included in that, but breaking that down is not something I'm up to the task of right now, so.
Warp drive active.
Nice.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. A short, very chill day today. And hopefully I'll have a little more energy tomorrow. But until next time, have a good one.